My hello, y'all! And welcome to another video of Zenless Zone Zero. I got it right. Mesa's thinking. Small body, big crisis. Is this like Power Rangers? Oh, 12th name. What? I don't think I've gotten that gift. Considering how futuristic this place looks, I'm surprised they have an old TV like that. Alright, finally, let's go. Let's do a bit of work and stuff with Proxy Handbook. No, let's do a bit of stuff here before I get some rest in the bed. I don't think I've ever gotten that thing before. That gift pool thing. Is it the time to do? I'm fine. Warm bed. Hmm. What's the storage button? I slept okay. Yeah, this is more likely. Flash drive. No for do what? Videotape? No lag. Oh, hello. Oh, this again. That's the second time I've got that in a row. That's a hefty amount of coin, too. Play what? I mean, you weren't that far, you just across the road. A game? What kind of game? Like that arcade machine right there? Tin mask. It sounds compelling. I mean, you're still not that far away. Why are your ears tied around that book? And then I get one? Alright, let's go see this kitty. Wrong button. Inky? That's an interesting name for a cat. What? What? Press and hold LB to access quick menu. Hey, you're LB. Drag the joystick. A bundle? Open events, open your smart to receive push notifications. Yeah, sure. Master tape? Krypton master tapes and... Whoa. Master tape and boot bomb? Okay. Rookie on the road. Go to obtain complete trial number 3. What's trial number 3? Oh. Hollow Zone. I only have a lot of those. If I need to level 10, I could do that. I don't think that's how that works there, Billy. Ah, a bit of lag. Alright, let's level you up there, champ. There we go. Cool. What is with this lab? Let's climb that. Name this. There we go. Drink coffee once at the coffee shop. Ah, well, that's not real. Head to the HIA Club and complete one round of competencies. I can't do that. Go to Godfinger and play an arcade once. Promote one agent one time. How do I promote? I need four of those, so. Oh, sorry, Bill. Again, I don't think that's how that works. Shark. Is she a shark? Maybe so. I have two. I guess I could try. Yeah, B. And the Mark 11. Mark 3, not 11. What was that about? Go to Monochrome Market. No idea what that is. What is the Monochrome Market? Ah, this. I'll try this again, see what I get. Ah, not a B. I got whatever that is. Oh, I got one A, so that's a plus. Oh, I got a bear. Wow. Oh, another A. Oh, yeah, itchy nose. Is that two A's? Oh, what a. I may have to do this 10 draw one more time. Oh, an A higher up on the totem. Oh, an S! Let's see what this S is. Oh. Well, I got Mark 2 and 1. Huh! Well, I got the cat. I just luck and a half to get the cat. Cat's actually one of the ones I wanted to get. Eh, let's use the rest of these. skip this. And, now I got the cat and a bear. Oh, hello. You're the maid. Alrighty. Why should still have a bandage on it? Something happened there? Cute. Oh, Jesus! This is that he's packing. What's your detail? So what? So you're an you're an ether. Your support. Your attack. Yeah, nice weapon. Street superstar. Let's equip that. Now let's enhance you. I got the goodies to do it. Yeah. And let's add the cat to the team. Who would I replace with the cat? You're a stun. What's Billy? You're physical? I don't have anything to do with it. Alright, Bill. Let's give you this one right now. What's a good one? Give you an A. Why not? You're a good character. Often you're mad. What about this one? Alright. Let's give you this one then. Alright, there we go. Oh, you're defensive. That's interesting. And for next thing, let's get you at level 10 so I can use you better. You got a lot of HP too there, big man. Well, there's no point in equipping that if it's not even going to work. Can I star up? No, I can. Ooh, level 30. Never mind. Now, how do I... Nekomata. That's an interesting name. Now, how do I add them to my team? Hmm. What the? Maybe A? Nah. X. Okay, but how do I add them to my team? I don't... What was that? Alright, Bill. So I'm getting stuck on stuff. All right. Well, like what? Well, that's some dedication. Alright, what you want? What? Most popular. Adventure, fantasy, and comedy. Sure. I guess I'm done with that. All right. Oh. Hi, Billy. So I'm still the first person in the cutting hairs to have your new contact information since you changed your account. Bill, that's a sore spot. How about it, man? Sure, we're good friends. One, and it's been a while since. Sure, I can give it a whirl. My beloved Godfinger, these godlike fingers of mine have been itching for a workout. Be okay. Billy might be in love. Alright. Alright, sure, it's gonna be Bill. So I don't remember how to. Do I do that before I send them on a mission? Or how do I do that? I don't remember. Hey, Billy. Damn, you are tall. Yes, that didn't take that long. Yeah. steak bill? Sounds interesting. Sure. I haven't seen your skills, though. Alright, I like the confidence. That's creepy. Then quit the small talk and get the stepping. Alright, let me in. Let's go check out what this snake duel thing is all about. That was invent. So, join 122nd team base game. You will fight. We'll be fighting outside your teammate. So it's like competitive. So it's like competitive snake then. So this is essentially competitive snake. Is that what I'm getting at? Also, is this matches against people or like AI? Oh. Well, that was easy. Nom, nom, nom. Oh. Ah! Well, that was an achievement. Well, that's interesting. Words. Speed! Damn it! Buddy, why? Oh, good, he got him. Stop trying to run for me. I'm getting pretty long. Wait, what? Ah! What was that about? Oh, those don't... Ah! Now those don't look good. I don't think so. That was fun. Damn, my 37 points. Soul Hounds 3. How many times do I gotta do this? Wait, hold on, back it up. Claim what? What am I claiming? Oh. I guess I'll do this again. I don't see how what they get the move before I do. Oh. Billy, be careful, bud. Why are you trailing on? Oh, well, you're down. Damn it. And I don't think so. Nom. Billy? Oops. Although they scored me an achievement, so I guess it was not that bad. Colossus. Nom. Ah, not those. Immense size, I'm not enough achievements. Billy, don't you screw me up now. I'm so big. I am Titanic. 89. Guess we go again. How many rounds do I gotta do this? This is pretty fun though. Oh, hey, bud. Billy? Damn you, Billy. Billy, what are you doing? Billy? Yeah, another round. Let's go, then. Yeah. Nice. Yeah, Billy just took himself out. Ow. Damn it. Why should you leave me now of all times? How many rounds do you want to do, Billy? I earned 1 million points in a single match. Hey. How the hell do I earn 1 million points in a single match? Cool. What the hell? This damn lag. What? Billy, why? Billy! Okay, I'm done with this. I've done plenty of it. Yeah. How do you see? Reluctant? Damn, how long have I been playing? Steak Duke Clash. What is this about? Ah. I don't think so. Video archive. I'm in them. That shepherd. That's it. Investigation. I'm not going to see. A scuff shop open. Ah, damn, so close. Look at this. Doggo. Pupset is taking action to dismantle the Red Fang Gang.
Glenol. Unauthorized process modification detected. I have whatever. Project subjects in an origin locked. Forcibly deleting system detect complete. Out of date and insufficient support plugins. You're welcome. Information detected. Have any let's see. And the bear. And let's deploy. You're pretty helpful. Thank you. Alright. Way off over there. Yeah. What's this? Ah, I see you, Jack. Hey, what? Damn it, I didn't want to go down. Press A to re-trigger the event. Huh. Oh, well, I gotta go down then. Where did I go? Grab these goodies. All right. I mean, 5,000 gear coins? I can't really do much there. Ah, oh. Oh, that's boring. It's blocking me. I also want to get this goodie fit. Oh, worm. All right, now I can get around to you. Why do you have a barcode on your forehead? Oh! Oh dear. Ow! Oh dear! Oh dear! Ow! Ow. What? Oh, not that thing again. Oh. What's your thing? Whoa, that did some lot of damage. Okay, back up, back up, back up, back up. What's yours? Whoa. You did some damage. Very like this bear guy. And that's you. Oh, give me. All right, Billy, you got this. Of course it hurt. It was a slap. First time for everything there, pal. Well, that's the idea. Alright, let's go. Wow! That was a coin. Oh, like you. Damn. Pay a huge amount of dinnies. Try to negotiate a price. Yeah, let's try to negotiate a price. That's the idea. Oh. Let me in. Oh, this data is solid. We'll check it out in a second. I want to get these goodies. Quit with this damn lag. And I can get to you now. First things first, let's take a little get. Let's go and get this. What's this? That wasn't good. But. Now I can go get that little thingy. Hold on, I'll be right back. Don't go anywhere. Thank you. All right, let's just save you. And he's right, they got their share. Oh dear. Oh. Oh. Ow. Oh dear. Go get him, Bear. Damn, you're almost tall as him. Ow. I'm surprised you could dodge. Oh dear. Woo. How did I do that? I have no idea. I've got no clue how I did that, but it was pretty cool. Three for three, we're done with that. Now let's focus again on these guys. Alright. Get him out of there as fast as possible. Alright. Oh god, be in the coma in a place like this. I need to get this guy out of there as soon as possible. I mean, there's no one left. Alright, I've gotten all the goodies I could find around here, so let's leave. That isn't left, so let's leave. Hmm, 2,000 of that.
in the parking lot behind random play. What's wrong? What do you mean? Oh. That's impressive. I don't know what this said agreement is. That's a bit of a red flag. They did get themselves into trouble when they were trying to get that red box, or the smart box, whatever it's called. Well, I might not look old, but it is true. I'm a true movie buff. I love these old films. Nostalgic and retro.
Good world. Oh, it's already midnight. How long have I been playing? Immersive storytelling is designed for an interactive story experience and include the main characters at the village will be restored. Sounds sketchy.
Oh, hello.
Lying about what? That's your... Well, Considering how you're blazing down the street, that's kind of your own fault. Oh, boy. They're quite energetic. Very can access 80%. Well, smart devices. I like this AI. Alright, what do you like you to get? Cats lost and found. That's a gun. Thank you.
I wonder what's in that barcode like thing on her forehead.
One of your things on your thing is clipping into your arm. How does a robot sneeze? I mean, how could he get... He's a machine. Can he feel cold, or is... Oh my. Oh boy. It is with you in movies. Okay, what are you watching? What? Yes, that's a bit of a tall order. Oh. Oh, that's good. We can swoop in and see what there's then. You really want that money, don't you? Oh boy. Ah. No, that's his fault. I can confirm. My cat gets distracted by stuff. What? Oh boy. Oh God. Ow, ow. Ow. Oh dear. This leaves you, big man. Ow. What the hell is that? That's interesting. What? That's your fault for hitting him. Don't blame him for you hitting him. He still is made of metal. It's gonna hurt regardless. Huh? That should have been the first question. Oh dear. Oh my. That's quite the reputation. That's the favorite. That you did have resistance with that fight. What? That ends. Is that what your species is named? Yeah, I can. What do you like? Fish steam stuff? Hell. Dead End Butcher, that's one name. Oh boy. I will do that in a sec, because right now I am very damn tired. It's almost 1 in the day morning. 12:48. I'm also going to end this right here because I don't have the energy to continue on. Well, this has been fun. And I'll see you next time. Bye-bye. I do wonder, how do I set more missions? Oh. Cool. Ow.
Oh, wait.
The two of these. I guess I gave this a try. It's an A. Oh, hello. Is that kind of, is that a power tool? You are quite fluffy. Yeah, that's enough of this. I should reset the stuff at some point. Damn. Game's been out for like, what? And how long has this game been already? Not really that long. I don't know how long this game's been out, but 50 million already. Damn. Why does this have to be so damn laggy? Thank you. fucking... Hang on. Stop. Oh, well, that's exactly... The thank you gift will be issued via in-game mail within 24 hours. I should check the mail just in case. Oh, I already got that. And now, how do I exit out of this game again? Away. How do I? What's this? No idea what that do. I guess it just gets me unstuck in case it gets stuck somewhere.